Myopia can be corrected by using. So, we can correct a myopic defect by using a concave lens of suitable power. So, in a myopic eye, the image is formed in front of the retina. So, a diverging lens is used to shift the image to the retina. So the correct answer is option number A, concave lens. Thank you.